Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at St. Paul's, where the Summer Basketball League commences tonight. But we caught up with Lamont Wade, and he just had another thrilling experience this past weekend. We didn't catch up with him at Oriole Park, but we have him now at the Brooks Robinson All-Star Game. He was the MVP for the North Squad. We can talk a little about that. You've graduated now. You've had a tremendous season and career at St. Paul's basketball and baseball. Tell me about what it was like to just play at Oriole Park.
Oh, Camden Yards was great. I mean, we got to watch the Philly Oriole game before we went down. Great game, went to extra innings. We won in the bottom of the 10th. Then we got to go down to the clubhouse, met Adam Jones, signed a couple autographs, balls for us, just watched the game with us. It was a great experience playing the same field as Adam Jones, Brooks Robinson, Cal Ripken. Just a great experience.
There was another Oriole club member there also in that dugout. Talk about what it was like to meet Buck Showalter.
Oh, meeting Coach Buck Showalter was also great. I mean, he was just in there trying to coach us as if we were Orioles. So it was fun talking and catching up with Buck Showalter as well.
Now, being on the field, you know, like you're running out and you're coming in and you're going in the batter's box and you're hearing your name over the public address announcer. Try to describe that if you can put it in words.
Oh, it was great. I mean, a lot of family and friends were there for everybody, so it was a lot of support. It felt like we were just pros out there playing on the field, having our names and the walk-up music come up, and we get to go in there and just run around on Camden Yards. It was a great experience, and it was fun.
Next for you, how are you going to spend the summer before you take off for the University of Maryland in the fall?
Well, I'm playing in the Cal Ripken Senior League with the Baltimore Redbirds, so we play again tomorrow, so that'll take me into College Park.
All right, that's a league that we occasionally follow, so we'll probably catch up with you at the Redbirds. I think they play their home games at Carlo Crispino.
Yes.
In the same league with the Yauss Orioles, who play at Bachman Field. So we'll be seeing you during the summer on the baseball field. Lamont Wade, great career. Magic moment again Sunday. MVP at Brooks Robinson All-Star Game for the North. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.